Well, good evening, everybody. How are we doing this evening? Good? All right, well, we are so excited that you guys are here with us this evening. Just want to go ahead and invite you all to stand, and we're going to jump in reading a scripture verse from Psalms. It is going to be Psalms 95. That's not the right one. It's okay. It's okay. All right, here we go. It says, "Come, let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout aloud to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before him with thanksgiving and exalt him with music and song. For the Lord is the great God, the great King above all gods. In his hands are the depths of the earth, and the mountain peaks belong to him. The sea is his, for he made it, and his hands formed the dry land. Come and let us bow down to him in worship. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker. For he is our God, and we are the people of his pasture, the flock under his care." Tonight, we just want to invite you guys to be free to worship in the way that you guys connect. If you guys want to spread out, then feel free to spread out. If you want to raise your hands, raise your hands. If you want to clap, if you want to shout, we want to hear you do that. If you want to sing out, sing it out. So tonight, we're going to start off with a song called "Hearing Your Love." We're going to sing about God's love for us. Just want to invite you guys in. Here we go.
Hearing your love, my heart is set on fire. You take me even higher. Nations rise and fall. Kingdoms once strong, now shaken. We trust forever in your name, the name of Jesus. We trust the name.
This next song we're going to sing is called The Great I Am. And you know, I think we sing this song a lot and we don't actually think about what it even means, about what The Great I Am means whenever God said that he is the I Am. So I want to share where this is from. It's Exodus 3:14. It says, God says to Moses, I am who I am. This is what you are to say to the Israelites. I am has sent me to you. Now this was back in a day where there were many different gods. There was gods for prosperity, gods for fertility, gods for everything that you can think of. And God was revealing himself to the Israelites, to Moses, as the God who is whatever the Israelites would need him to be. So he is the God of all things. And whenever he says, I am, he's showing himself as the one true God that fulfills all of our needs. So I just want to encourage you guys to sing this out with us tonight, The Great I Am.
voices to our mighty, powerful, loving God and sing out the words, I want to be close, close to your side. singing out. Lift your voices high and sing, you are the one.
You are the one who knows my name before I come.
Sing it, church.
You tell the storm when it will cease before it starts. The God above who searches deep cannot proclaim how great you are. There is none like you, none like you, the faithful one, Jesus. There is none like you. There is is none like you, none like you. The faithful one, Jesus.
Amen, amen. Yes, Lord, there is none like you. You know, whenever we sing these songs, all of these songs have just amazing characteristics of who God is all throughout these songs, you know. And one of the main characteristics that we love to sing about is the goodness of God. He is so, so, so good. And you know, I think a lot of us think about God's goodness in terms of the life to come, of heaven, of the eternal promise that he has given us. You know, and we don't always see his goodness here, right now. And we don't always think about his goodness here and now. Sometimes we even go as far as thinking that he's not good now, that he's only good in the life to come. Well, you know, David, King David, who had a crazy life, who had everybody turn on him, he wrote these words in the book of Psalms. He wrote, "I remain confident of this. I will see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living." You know, and what he was saying that even though there's so much evil in this world, even though there's so much trauma and so many problems, he said that God is good right now. God is good in this time today. He's not just good in the life to come. He's good always. As we sing this song together, called The Goodness of God, I just want you guys to reflect on when you have seen his goodness and remind yourselves that he is good right now, even though what you may be going through might not feel good, even though it may be hard, even though you feel like God may be a million miles away and he's completely ignoring what you're going through right now. He's not. He is good all the time. Let's sing this together.
Be our love song to him. We're gonna sing together, "I love you, Lord."
Every breath that I am in, oh, Let the king of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from. Oh, use my song. Let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life. Oh, use my song. You are good.
Yeah.
You are so good. You are so good, God. You know, we talk about his goodness in this life, and he also has an incredible, incredible promise for us in the life to come. Jeremiah 29:11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you a hope and a future." Because of what Christ did for us, we have hope for the future. No matter what our circumstances look like, we always have hope for the future. And this song talks about, for now, we may feel pain. But, you know, God is allowing evil for a little while so that he can abolish it forever. Pastor Randy says that all the time, and I think it's so important to grasp a hold of. You know, let's sing this out together. And just hold on to that hope for the future. Hold on to that hope that God has given us. Let's sing this together.
Sing for now. Come on, church.
For now, we may feel pain. For
About the love of Jesus, how he reaches us and takes us by the hand out of the boat and onto the surface of our fears, our anxiety. How many people in this room tonight are standing on top of their fears through Jesus, who takes us out of the boat by his hand? Come on, I just want to see a show of hands in this place. Our God, he reaches out and he takes us with him. And so we're walking on the surface of the water tonight. So every head bowed, every eye closed, God, we just look to you above our circumstance, God. We are not swallowed by the seas of our circumstance, God, but press our hand into yours, knowing that through you we can walk on any circumstance. And so we claim that tonight, God. We press into that, and we're going to sing about that. I just want to encourage you, if you feel comfortable, just lifting your hands. We're just going to sing. I don't want to be afraid. We're going to declare it out.
I don't want to be afraid just because I face the waves. I don't want to be afraid. I don't want to be afraid. I don't want to fear the storm just because I hear it roar. I don't want to fear the storm. I don't want to fear the storm.
Come on.
Peace be still. Say the word and I will set my feet upon the sea till I'm dancing in the deep. Peace be still, you are here, so it is well. Even when my eyes can't see, I will trust the voice that speaks. I'm not gonna be afraid, cause these waves are only waves. I'm not gonna be afraid. I'm not gonna be afraid. I'm not gonna fear the storm. You are greater than its roar. I'm not gonna fear the storm. I'm not gonna fear it.
Make that our prayer tonight.
Lift faith, rise up, O heart, believe. Lift faith, rise up in me.
Yeah.
God, we thank you for your peace. In Isaiah 41, it says, "So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." In this next song we're about to sing, we haven't sung this together before, but it just has such a powerful message in part of the song. It says, not for a minute was I forsaken. You know, tonight, so much of this is about experiencing God and learning about his characteristics and who he is. You know, God wants to impart his perfect peace to each and every single one of us. And I don't want a single one of you to miss that tonight, that no matter what you're going through, not for a minute were you forsaken. When everything seemed dark, when you're struggling with that thing that you feel like you can't tell anybody about, when there's a circumstance that is completely out of your control, when you have done something yourself to bring upon consequences, he still doesn't abandon you even in that. And sometimes when we can't take things back, you know, he just wants us to know that he's still with us. So let's sing this song together.
I can't go back to the beginning. I can't control what tomorrow will bring. But I know here in the middle is the place where you promise you'll be. I'm not enough unless you come. Will you meet me here again? Come on. 'Cause all I want is all you are.
As we walk through the valley, we will fear no evil.
As I walk now through the valley, let your love rise above every fear. Like the sun shaping the shadow,
minute was I forsaken?
And not for a minute was I forsaken. The Lord is in this place.
The Lord is in this place.
Come, Holy Spirit, the dry bones awaken. The Lord is in this place.
The Lord, come on, let's declare this tonight.
That not for a minute was I forsaken. The Lord is in this place. The Lord.
Of life that come, the enemy attacks us from all sides, turns our world upside down, inside out. We're hit with things we never saw coming, and we're filled with fear of the uncertainty, grief, anxiety, worry. Isn't that the worst? But we can stand here. And we can say that it is well with my soul because of who Jesus is. Because we trust him. We know who he is. And with that, that wind that blows, we bend, but we never break. He is our strength. He is our hope. And he is our future. Let's lift our voices and sing to him that it is well with our soul. Shaken and disturbed, can be combed and broken for my regard. Sing through it all, through it all, through it all. My eyes are on you. Through it all, through it all, it is well, Lord. Through it all, through it all. With me, because the beauty of Jesus, sing, far be it from me, far be it from me to not believe, even when my eyes can't see. This mountain that's in front of me, yeah, will be thrown into the midst of the sea. Yeah. us together to him. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Yes, through it all, it is well, Lord. Through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well with me.
Father, we thank you so much for this evening. God, we thank you so much for all of your amazing characteristics, God, that your goodness, God, your peace that you give us. Father, we are just so in awe of you. We are in awe of you tonight. God, we just ask that, Father, I just ask that everything that you have done in each individual's hearts and minds tonight, Lord, I pray that you would just seal that and let it go forth in each and every one of our lives, Lord. Father, we just thank you. Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you for the time that we get to just spend with you, to spend in your presence. Lord, we just thank you so much. We love you and we praise you, for it's in your Son Christ's name that we pray. Amen. Would you all stand? We're going to sing one more song together.
Let's sing this. The head that once was crowned with thorns.
Defeat, the resurrected King is resurrecting me. In your name I come alive to declare your victory.
That's right.
The resurrected King is resurrecting me.
Soldiers watched in vain.
The tomb where soldiers watched in vain was borrowed for 3 days. His body there would not remain. Our God has robbed the grave.
Thank you guys for joining us this evening. We hope to see you this Sunday.